We all love chai, but in this hot summer, let's make this lemon iced tea. Boil 2 cups of water with sugar and tea. I'm keeping the quantity of sugar very low, but you can add accordingly. Strain the tea and let it cool down completely. Now fill the glass with lots of ice, squeeze some lime and add some mint leaves for more refreshness, and pour in the strained tea, sip in and enjoy. Share this with your chai lover friends, and thank you for watching.